I thought it was Mars.
I don't know.
Maybe not. Maybe this has nothing to do with it.
M83 is kind of cool.
Oh my god.
Man, Kerbal Space Program looks so much better nowadays.
Yeah, no shit, dude. It's nice. Thinking the same thing, bro.
Oh my god.
It actually is. What?
Oh my god.
Nothing exploded though. There we go.
He's a kid. Yeah, I mean, it looks so good. Like the characters look like they don't belong in it.
What the heck? Is it?
Is that all built by, like, what?
That's what I want right there.
Yeah.
I just don't understand. I hope they have someone on stage to talk about.
Da hora, mano. Wala não erra uma.
Little Nightmare. Congratulations to the Molecules.
That's like a real skill in the games industry. Game and
some power creators around the world. All right, now those are some fans, by the way. Holy shit! Announced, but everyone been wanting to see gameplay on it. Well, tonight we got the first gameplay for you.
They were blue.
Predator Hunting Grounds from Illphonic and
tell
PlayStation.
He's not Jewish.
Check this out for the first time.
Yeah, right. Wow. Okay, took you a second, but you got there.
Wow. Wow.
Now we're going to take a look at a new trailer, the next episode of Life is Strange 2.
Fuck this game and its studio. Their CEO was rude to me. Fuck them. He was very rude to me, dude.
Space.
Peace.
Freelancer type.
Ooh, this looks...
Gotcha. Oh, also, this looks really rough on the Switch.
Yeah.
Oh, Skellige. Friendly nature.
If you're watching this, don't worry. I don't play these games.
Kind folk. Welcoming of travelers. I wager you'd have a much better time there. And Novigrad. That's another beast, I tell you. Maybe even true love.
Finally, a girlfriend for me.
Bom, FIFA, gente, eu vou mutar a stream, foda-se, né? É, tudo louco, obrigado pelos 3, mano. O Shiro, obrigado pelos 9. Seja o Tan, obrigado pelos 5. Alanzinho, como tá seu mindinho do pé esquerdo? Boa tarde, Leão. Tá bem, cara, tá bem, mano. Quem que eu pulei, vai? Foda-se, FIFA ninguém se importa, né, mano? Nossa, jogo de futebol, pô, tudo igual. Nossa, FIFA 20, igual o FIFA.
Where's my music? They missed the opportunity. Oh, 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 oh.
Announced October 15th. That's the
they missed the opportunity
for that. Now,
what is that model behind him that's just smiling?
Oh god! Oh god!
What's that? He's just
fucking get a release date and fucking stick to it! It's not that hard! You point it down, we have calendars for this shit. You point it down, oh look! Our game releases on the 17th of September. Bam! There's the release date. Cause then you're gonna do the same shit you do with it. You're gonna go like, oh yeah, we're sorry, it's got some bugs because it's an early access. Oops. And then on 27 it's gonna be like, now we have a day one patch. And you're like, day one, motherfucker, more like day fucking 11. Fuck, dude. What the actual fuck? And I don't even care about this fucking game. I'm just tired of this bullshit. Every fucking time, dude. It's like, hey, a release date. Release date, yeah, it's on the 26th. But if you pre-order it and buy the deluxe edition, it's actually on the 19th. Fuck you!
Tá, merda. Dude, mano, um jogo de terror, cara. Daí todo dia eu tenho que aguentar os caras. Ah, não, cadê os jogos de terror? Reclama com os caras que faz jogo. Aí, ó, essas porra, só faz Alien, mano. Só tem Alien, mano. Aí, ó, Alien.
MTG Arena. Awesome. MTG well, Arena. Much, guys. All right.
Caralho, esse cara parece o Galaxy, é verdade, mano. Cara, será que é por isso que o Galaxy joga? Porque todo mundo que joga Magic é igual o Galaxy? Mano, era o Galaxy, velho.
His graphics are really good.
I was gonna say, that looks like live action. I thought it was live action for a minute.
It's live action.
Oh.
I need to find out what it is.
Oh crap, my phone ran out of battery.
Yeah. With just a few screens.
Out now?
It's out now. You can play it now.
What the fuck? Alright, let me buy that.
Is it free? How much money was it?
There you go with the shadow drop.
Free to play. Every choice is a microtransaction.
And Holly, the star of Erica. Great to have you here at Gamescom.
Hi,
welcome.
Nice to be here.
So this is a cool surprise.
If you could warn me, we're gonna do that.
She's tiny? Yeah, she's a short person, chat. Have you never seen one before?
So we had to build this technology from the ground up. We had to throw away all of our design rule book.
You never seen a short person before? They're like tall people, but not as tall.
The last couple of years has been us.
What? Holy shit, bud.
Again. Oh my god, it was crazy. It was quite a massive challenge because obviously I've never done anything like this before and films are quite linear and we had all these different branches to go down and it's quite emotional for the character. It goes to quite a lot of deep and dark places, but also because of the interactive side, it has this physicality. So I had to, even though I was in the surroundings and it's really me there, and so you get all the nuances of a real life actor and not a CGI character.
Please welcome Raul Rubio from Tequila Works to talk about Guilt.
Wait, whoa, what? Shame, he's gonna come out and talk about Guilt?
So this is exciting. You guys are, you know,
like, well, I've been working for EA for 4 years.
This is a Stadia exclusive game, and we've got some gameplay. So tell us a bit about why did you guys want to build
letters, emails, pictures, sculptures, miniatures. No, that's feet. I don't want to show my feet. That's awkward. People are gonna come and be like,
feet. Nos beats Destiny.
Destiny.
Destiny não é chato, mas eu sempre paro de jogar, cara. É incrível, não sei porquê, velho. Ai, que preguiça! Ai, que delícia! Nossa, como é bom se espreguiçar, velho. Meu Deus.
There's some new spaces that you've never seen before.
Nossa, me deu até um negócio aqui me espreguiçando,
familiar, but have been totally
desculpa, gente, tava me espreguiçando.
Now, you guys are also changing kind of the business of Destiny.
Quer ver, ó? Vou dar bait, ó. Quer ver? Gente, vou mijar, hein?
Incredibly hard and it was absolutely brilliant and it just knew every avenue of the game like it was.
Olha, tô indo, hein?
It's a really good performance.
Super cool. And this is awesome because you can download it today, worldwide, on PlayStation.
Exactly, right after the show, it comes out, €9.99, pounds, dollars. Okay. It's been a labor of love for years, so this is really exciting.
Hein, filha da puta, cadê o trailer, né? Você pensa que eu não sei que você não vai passar o melhor trailer do Brasil,
awesome.
Mas...
Awesome, all right. Well, Jack Hawley, thank you so much for coming all the way to Cologne.
Thank you.
Kick it off. Erica, appreciate it.
Aí, ó, viu?